Now boarding train 247. Destination Jazz Central.
Good to be in the year 2000, but if y'all don't mind, I'd like to go back, see if you can remember what you were doing when this song was playing on your radio. Do you remember? Let me help you out. One of my all-time favorites says, once I lived the life of a millionaire, spending my money, honey, you know I didn't care. Taking my friends out for a mighty good time, drinking that good gin and liquor, champagne and wine. Oh, just as soon as my money got low, looked around for my friends and I had no place that I could go. If I'd ever to get my hands on a dollar bill again, I'm gonna hold on till the eagle brings. Cause I found out nobody wants you. Can I get a witness? Nobody gives a damn about you when they find out you're down and out. Nobody wants you. Nobody. Nobody wants you. Come on, y'all, clap your hands one time. I'm gonna take y'all on the voyage. If you don't feel like clapping your hands, stomp your feet. Stand up and shake your money, mate, as long as you get down with me. Got one more thing I wanna talk to you about. When in your pocket, there's not one penny, and all them so good friends, you find out that you haven't got any. But oh, just let you get up on your feet again. Here they all come telling you that you're long lost friend. Nobody wants you. Down and out. Nobody. Yeah, 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 yeah. Nobody wants you. Down and out. Nobody wants you. It's 5 o'clock a.m. And the parties, that's what you do when the party's getting strong. See, what I want y'all to do for 1 minute, forget about we on TV. And just think about that you're out at a party when you're doing things that you shouldn't be doing, but it's so good you can't cut it loose. Can I get a witness? All I need is one. All right, I'ma help you out. Top. Swore to myself, time and time again, that I would give up the nightlife. Start laying in. But you know what? Whoa, it ain't easy when you're grooving with your friends. Cause I found out a long time ago, a real deal, no set, don't get started to all the squares I am before you look around. Myself. Yes, I did. time and time again that I would yell of the nightlife. Start laying in, but that's so hard to do, 'cause it ain't easy when you're hanging out with Sly Stone and Wilson Pickett. Reels and don't get started. Oh Lord. To all the squares again before you look around. Look like daylight. Somebody help me now. We keep going back, y'all. I remember the words very well said. I want you to
trust me so much.
Can I get a witness?
Think you really trust me too much?
I'm the best friend he's got. I give him the shirt off my back. He knows trust me with his life, but each time he leaves me alone
with his wife. He still trusts me so much.
Has anybody ever been there? You're having somebody lying. It's not that she leads me home. I'm getting there. Oh. When you get there all by yourself, you're working. You're on a serious mission.
But you didn't trust me so much.
Hey, baby, think you really trust me so much. Though I swear, it's not my will. But it's something about the way she makes me. Swear what I do. If your woman started coming on to me and feeling that same way too,
you should trust me so much.
No, no, no. Break it down one time. I look. Kind of song to make you want to make love to somebody. Wish you didn't trust me so much. And I don't know what it is. It's something about love. It seems like it's extra good when you're stealing it. Have you ever stolen the love every now and then? Can I take my time and do it right? Tonight. You know, I remember. That's how I lost my woman. No, I'll take that back. It was another song. But it had that same content in it, you know what I'm saying? Ladies, let me ask you one question. Have you ever woke up 4 or 5 o'clock in the morning, your body burning hot, and your man ain't nowhere to be found? Wave your hand. If you're afraid to wave your hand, because here, just smile. Now you see how many people smile. You know, it takes me back. I remember when Teddy Pendergrass would get on a song like this. He couldn't dance, but it didn't make nobody hear them. Hello, ladies, I'm Teddy. I just want to ask you a question. Have you ever been caught up? Yes. If you give me some of yours, I'll give you some of mine. Yeah. And every now and then, I truly do believe we've all had the blues sometime. I'm trying to put y'all in the mood. Play some blues for me. Nice round of applause. I used to do this for a living. Your personal logic has dominated the ethereal spectrum of my mind, and because this time I find no greater time than now to sing the song that I dedicated to Regina. If you get anything out of life, you got to put up with the toils and strife. You're pushing my love just a little bit too far. Watch your body. Y'all still like that song? Say yeah if you like it. I want everybody in the house to lift up your voices and turn around and tell your lover, say, that's the way. If you got somebody that you love, y'all not be ashamed to tell us that. Now, three of y'all sitting together, all y'all can do boys. I know. I can tell by the look on your face. Oh! If I'm weak for you, girl, I don't mind. Just don't leave me behind, but you left them anyway. Woo! I know you've been hurt. So it's Bobby to y'all. That's the sacrifice of life. Put you through. But trust in me, my dear. I don't want you to have no fear. But you don't know, but I thank God. I think he sent me here, Let me hear y'all say yeah. Let me hear y'all say yeah. Turn around and look at your lover and say, that's the way I feel. See, even though you might let him or her get away with a whole lot of things, it's all because that's the way. Everybody doing all right? I'm just gonna take my time and do this song for all the times they stopped me when I was trying to do it. No, 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 no. You know, love is funny. It's like a song, I wrote a song called Woman Gotta Have It. I mean, you'll tell her anything to get it and grab it. But it ain't a full-time job, it's a full-time pleasure. That's what I said. Girl, if I'm weak for you, I don't mind, I don't mind, I don't mind, I don't mind. Just don't leave me behind. If you do that for me, let me tell you what I'll do for you. Oh, girl, I'll give you what you want when you want it, when you want it, how you want it. Every damn time you feel that you need. Every time you need my love. But that's the way I feel about you. If I didn't, I wouldn't be here tonight.
That's the way I feel.
Whoa. How y'all doing? I noticed that some of the sophistication is leaving and the soul is coming in. You know, I mean, I could be that way. But I say, man, I'm coming to party, you know, and that's what I came to do. I'm a party man. I tell y'all my business, tell y'all how many women that broke my heart, and y'all pay me because y'all had the same thing happen. It's just that you ain't got the nerve to come up here and say, yeah, my old husband left me and the kids, you know? But it's all right. Somebody else knock it, somebody else might want to rock it. All right, let's, here's a song. What's that? Okay, this song right here. I remember Patti LaBelle was going through some changes with a record company, and they called her name out of Philadelphia. And they were taking them through changes. And as a matter of fact, honestly, I had That's Where I Feel About You. And she came up on stage and sung with me. And I've been saved and filled with the Holy Ghost ever since, sanctified and filled with the Holy Ghost. And I told Patti, I said, Patti, what's up? She said, they don't want to put a record out on me unless I sign this contract. I said, I tell you what, you don't have to sign this one. I'll put a record out on you. I said, I'll go home and write the song. And then you come. So 2 days later, I said, I wrote the song. She said, but let me hear it. I said, you don't have to hear it. Just come in and sing it. And the song went something like this. Love has finally come at last, and I'm never gonna give it back. Do y'all remember? Sounds so good. Love has finally come at last, and I'm never gonna give it back. Listen to me, says mama. Just like an old cliche, one that simply says you can't miss something that you never had. But it was more than a feeling that I would give her, and in return she'd give it back. Her body vibration, and it sort of strengthened the conversation. And I knew all along I could see. Y'all wanna sing with me? Love is fine to come at last, and I
never wanna give it back.
How many of y'all do remember that song? It ain't been that long. Whoa.
Love is fine to come at last, and I'm never gonna give it back.
the vamp. Break it down. Cause Patty ain't here, and I ain't gonna try to do her part. She baby, she bam, bam. Now, Patty, everybody got a thing they do when the groove gets right. And you can tell when Patty's getting ready to fly. I remember there was a gentleman when I was a wee boy, a long time ago. But I'm only 55, I'll be 56 in March. His name, I was in Cleveland, Ohio, still singing gospel music. This guy's name was McKinley Mitchell. He was out of Chicago. And they didn't have process then, they had what you call conk. And that shit would get on your head if you didn't get, you had to make sure that the water, you had paid the water bill. I'm serious. They've been messing with us a long time. So you put that conk in your hair and you brush it through one time and immediately run to the bathroom. And that's where every damn time I get there, the water wouldn't come home. Woo! Can I take my time and do it right tonight? I'm gonna do that anyway. And this guy named McKinley Mitchell, he had a record. And that's what, really believe me, made me think I had a shot in show business. Because McKinley, even though he had his head dyed, fried, kicked to the side, he wasn't a real good-looking guy, but he thought he was. Y'all, have anybody, raise your hand if you ever heard of him. McKinley Mitchell. I knew he only got played in Cleveland. But he would say, he'd walk out on stage and say, the town I live in is lonely. So lonely. Till I have to cry. He said, I told my mother, and I remember telling my father too. He said, I told him just what I had already made up my mind to do. He said, if I live one more year, oh, I'm packing my bags, getting away from here, cause the town I live in, the town I live in is lonely, so lonely. Can I get a witness? McKinley never made me cry. I said, whoa, that man is serious. He on a mission. He said, he was talking about it. He said, I like the terror that I let. And I was looking at him and said, that man's in trouble. And I need her. And he would actually start crying on stage. He'd say, if my master, and she would be my protector and my guide, I'd give her what she wants, when she wants it, where she wants it, how she wants it, every damn time she feels she needs it. How y'all like me now? One, two, do 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 do. Love is finally gone at last. And I never gonna give it back. Thank you. If you don't believe it, take her for granted and some other man will reach out and grab her. I'm talking from experience. I wrote the song. I had a couple pair of pants, trousers, they call them trousers, yeah. Now, I've been listening each time on my conversation because you be laughing at what I'm saying and I don't find it funny.
Some of it is funny.
Yeah, she left. But my pants, but my wallet was in it. Okay. Anyway, I still say, how y'all look at it, fellas? See, I really know the real secret. You know, if you think about it, you say a woman, she got to be, you got a lady, and sometimes everybody can be a bitch. Okay? But you can, you know, you can become a lady, and if you really reach one, reach the top, you can become a woe man. She can be a woe today and man tomorrow. You know what I mean? Because now I remember when I was in the neighborhood, there was, I seen all these kids. I said, Mom, dad, y'all and dad, how come they ain't got no father? They said, he went to get a loaf of bread and never came back. Now that ain't funny, but that man said, in a way, I can feed him. But see, you just can't make love and don't think you can push them back up, and they coming. They are coming. So, let's take our fellas. Hey, fella. Yeah. Y'all be saying yeah loud, because you know you're going home tomorrow. You be acting cool in here, you don't get none. So, hey, fellas. Yeah. Does a woman got the habit of what? Yeah. Well, I know that. Everybody only a good baby. Anyway, I want to dedicate this song to all the beautiful women in the house tonight. See, love is a, I said then, a full-time job, but it ain't a job, it should be a full-time pleasure. I mean, that is, if you want to keep your thing together, here's what you got to do.
Do the thing to keep the smile on the face. Say the thing to make you feel better every day. And you got to stay on your feet. Cause if you don't, that woman, you can easily lose. I'm a living witness. Brother, don't take for granted to smile on a face. Check a little bit closer, you might find a tear trace. You see, baby, the girl might never say a mumbling word. That's just like a woman. Oh, you better make sure that I'm gonna see.
Teddy. Teddy was a good one. Yes! I'll be there. I'll be your leaning post when you're falling down. Yes! There's only two kind of music, good and bad. And fellas, if I off the top of my head would say, play something for all the beautiful women, how would you do it? Play!
Yeah.
Can we keep moving along?
Then she left me, and I cried so long it was like a rat eating raw onion. I was crying. That wasn't no word. She said, stop feeling sorry for yourself. I said, hey, I am sorry. Nah, but then, you know, I'm just gonna be very honest. You can hurt, but she ain't gonna hurt forever because you get used to that pain where it don't hurt no more. And as I was getting rid of the pain, I was sitting out, I had moved in out of the estate into an apartment. And I was sitting on the balcony, and this woman walked past, and this one was built like a brick shit house. And she was walking like, that's how I wrote Stop On By. It was something like this. I said, damn, who is that? I said, my, who is she? Where? Yeah. And I said, hey, baby, what's your name? Girl, you're welcome. Stop on by. You know I'll always be there, baby. Cause all I wanna do is dry your eyes. Out of your hair and say, I love it. Girl, I'm getting tired. So tired of being that second guy. Don't you be no fool, baby. You're about to mess around and lose your old standby. Hey, baby. Oh, you got it.
I bet you know that.
That's Valiant. Valiant, take my mic.
Oh, I'm the one who's giving, no. But I don't want to hurt your feelings. Stop on by.
All right, y'all like Val? Val, let me tell you something. Come here, baby. Shh. Hey, fellas, pay attention. Now, you know, I've been coming to Washington a long time. I've stayed in every motel and every hotel in the past 33 years, and I've been out here that long. But you know what? When you come, you got to bring ass to get ass. Now, if you walk out there, come walk out here with me. When you say you're welcome, make them feel that they are welcome. They'll stop on by. Am I right or wrong about it? Now I want you to take that mic and look towards the heavens where your strength come from and sing it like you're singing it for the last time, because you might be.
Baby, you're welcome. Stop on.
You in?
Excuse me, sir.
I said, what room? Well, I don't know what room you're in. I'm gonna stop by.
I'm in a room with no name.
Well, that's the one I'll knock down the door. You know what? Speaking of the old school, speaking of the old school, I'm proud to say that I'm from that era. When you think about people like Sam Cooke, Jackie Wilson, Aretha Franklin, Tupac Shakur, Felipe Wynn, Al Green,
And if Marvin Gaye was here tonight, I could hear him singing. Come on. Do y'all remember? If y'all want to bring in Marvin in here tonight, you'll feel his spirit, but you got to sing like you want to see it. Or you want to feel it. Do you want to feel it tonight? All you got to do is just wave your hand. Oh, he said, hey, baby, do yourself a favor. Oh, if you decide to stop on by, just make sure you bring some of that good love up with you. Stop on, stop on, stop on, stop on by. Can I get a witness? Can we vibing on the old school? Yeah. Okay. Now, I mean, it's hard sometimes to move into the new age when you was in that stage where people are like, people like Sam Cooke would say, I was born by the river, in an old tent, oh, just like the river I've been running ever since. It's been a long time coming, but I know change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. Can I say one more verse? It's been through hard living. I'm afraid to die, 'cause I don't know what's up there beyond the sky. It's been a long time coming, but I know change gonna come. It makes me think about Curtis Mayfield. Go to the bridge. About lyrics that moved us in a right direction and not negative. What can you say about that? Oh, there's a time that I thought, no, I can last so long. It's been up. We got the 2000. Change gonna come. Wave your hand if you believe it's coming up. I was born by the river, in a little old tent. Oh, just like that river I've been running ever since. It's been a long, yeah, long time coming, but I know change gonna come. Take me to the bridge, 'cause I used to play guitar for Sam Cooke. Then I go to my brother, and it's a true fact of life. I said, brother, won't you help me, please? But my little brother, keeps knocking me. I don't know why you do it. Back down on my knees. Right now, I think I'm able to try to carry on. Just look around. If you don't believe it, change has come. Yeah. Woo! Oh!
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, all right. There was a song that I had the pleasure of recording with my brothers when we were singing gospel. It was called "Hear No," couldn't hear nobody pray. And nobody got paid either. I wish I could have heard somebody. Anyway, Sam said, man, we could change that song around to "Couldn't Nobody Pray" to "Looking For Love." I'm still looking. I told a woman the other day, she said, you know, we could get married. I said, baby, I've been married 3 times and divorced 3. I ain't got no license. I ain't got no money. You want a shotgun wedding? We can go to Vegas and do it overnight. You know, but sure. I tell you what. Is there any lonely women out there? Somebody got marriage on their mind? Because I cook very well, really. I'm a real good cook. I'm a good massager, you know. Teddy grass, Teddy Pitt grass, something like hot, hot oil. Rub it down. Close the door. Close it. Don't let out. Now, but I'm saying, you say, man, this man is something. This man can cook. He can make a little money. And then plus he sings to you. He's playing you to sleep after he make love to you. Shit, that's everything you could ever want. Think about it. I just can't be too old now. But I still can kick a little ass in my Viagra. Nah, you know, I'm telling you, 3 or 4 o'clock in the morning, I'll be up. I'll be up, I'm telling you. But anyway, get back to the song. If you're looking for a love, I'm going to tell when you get up and shake your money maker. Let's hit it! Anybody out there looking for love? Well now, I look here and there, searching everywhere, and y'all to do tonight. Feel it. How do y'all feel? I want everybody, everybody in the house tonight. Clap your hands, baby. Come on, Gina. Help me get the feeling. Say hey, hey, hey. See? Hey, 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 hey. if Johnny Taylor was here tonight, I could hear him saying, I feel sorry if he didn't come here to have a good time tonight. Feel it. Are y'all ready to go home? In the presence of my voice, stand up, get up off your seat, stand up, I can't stop till y'all, stand up, don't, stand up, say hey. Just because you woke up this morning and saw a new day, one you never saw before. Let me hear you say, yeah, yeah, yeah. You gotta say it like you mean it. Do you really, really mean it? If you do, let me hear everybody say, yeah. Oh, oh, what a feeling. Oh. I want to dedicate this song to all the lovers tonight. To all the lonely ones that ain't got nobody. Can I get a witness? When it's cold outside, girl, tell me who are you holding? I wish you were still holding me. Is it all right if I take my time tonight? I said, is it all right? If it's all right, say it's all right. All right. I wonder would y'all mind if I talk about that woman that was mine? Tell me about the things that a girlfriend's got. What she ain't got, she want me to go out and get them from. Girl, I can't be in two places at one time. If you think you're lonely now, you just wait until tonight, girl. I'll be long gone. Oh, you gotta do it. If you think you're lonely now, oh, you gotta do it. Wait until now. Let me tell you about it. When the skeletons come out of the closet and start chasing your big ass all around the room, and if it fits out like a ghost, and dance around the floors that do, if you think you're lonely now, hey, you just wait. Real easy. Y'all ready to go home? I told her, I said, if you catch hell in the daytime, you're gonna catch double hell at night. That's when everybody go sleep. You know, music, there's, I mean, I'm not putting down nothing, but I'm saying quality
has taken over. No, quantity has taken over and quality has disappeared. You know what I'm saying? That's in anything. Any old car you found that you can fix up that's about 50 years old, Rolls Royce will go and hide when it pull up against the light, because that's when I drive. An old car. But it's an automobile now because I kept it so long. I have no choice. Our women cold, boy. Y'all take the kitchen, the children, the crib, the rib, every damn thing. And then say, how you like me now? Y'all got another way to fight. But ladies, let me just ask you one question, be real honest. Help you. Seem like, you ever had a man that seemed like the more you do, the more he want, the more you do, the more he don't? Yeah. What kind of shit is that? I mean, he didn't do that way when he was trying to get you. You know what I mean? So I'm gonna just ask you one question. You know, if you're tired of some man building you up just to let you down, it ain't no game when your heart is in pain. I'm talking from experience. Y'all just sit there and act like, oh, really? Tell me more. And shit like that. I know y'all been there. You know y'all know. But you know, to be honest with you, I know we on BET, you know, network. But bullshit is a word that exists. And if you're sick and tired of his bullshit, just turn around and look at him with your good eye. Know what I'm saying? But you can't be laughing, because then he'll take you for granted. You know what I mean? And the most powerful thing in the world is love. You sleeping out there by yourself and you've been used to having her instead of holding a pillow got holes in it. Don't play hard to get for something you already have. All right? That's my testimony. Y'all ain't got to go to church, sonny, because you done heard it already. But if you're really tired of just going through unnecessary change, say sometimes a man don't know what he wants. And you be seeing like you're so satisfied, he get mad. You know what I mean? Because he ain't happy. But just look at him like that and just keep staring him in the eye. Don't ever crack a smile. If you do, it's over. Just look at him like this, baby, and say, tell him, say. You know how y'all get real serious and say, come here, sit down. I just want to talk to you a minute, say. He be saying, what, honey? Just relax. Here, have a drink. You know. Then you tell him, say, if you think you're lonely now. You know, just, baby, you be singing it. Tell him, say, wait until I leave your ass. If you think you're lonely.
Dedicate this song to you. If I could write my life story in 3 minutes, it would go something like this. Even though my job takes me all around the world, oh, I'd be the first one to admit that I had some fun with some of the prettiest girls. Temptation gets strong sometimes, but if it lasts too long, I could always ring my baby up on the telephone. And she said, Bobby, be strong. No matter how high,
It's so good to see you. No matter how looking good to you. Hey! They only want to see the side of me that they pay to see. But you get that free, baby. But you get to also get the worst side of me. Thing that I lost along the way. I lost along the way. Took a whole lot out of me. And become so blind. I lost all reality. No matter how,
no matter
how I get, I'll still be looking up to you. I want you to play. Now check him out. It's all right. It's all right. It's a brotherly love kind of thing. Now, y'all keep getting a little quiet on me. Now, you know, Rossi, how you doing? Everything cool? Where'd y'all go when y'all went out there? Tell the truth. I said, where y'all go when y'all went out? I told y'all to go take a leak. Oh, y'all just hanging out? Okay. Okay, listen, Rossi. Now, you see that audience out there? If you wanted to set them on fire or express something that happened to you in your life, and you took it out on the horn because that was the only way you could express yourself. How would you do it, Rossi? Don't stop. Don't stop. One more. Hey. Serenade her for me. I've been looking at that woman all night long. I think that might be my wife. Ain't no coming loose. Man, get this man a chord. Okay, just stay right there. Just right there. And just look at her when you're playing. Okay. Let's just see it right there, Ross. Right here. Yeah. Hey, take those out, Ross. So you really make sure you really see him, okay? Yeah. Just take your time, Ross. Tell her you're playing this for me. That's it. Give him a nice round of applause. No, 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 no. The only one to see the sign of me that they pay to see. But you get that free, baby, and you also get the worst sign. That I lost along the way. Yeah, 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 yeah. I lost along the way. Took a whole lot out of me. Have become so blind. Lost all reality. No matter how. Would you sing it with me? Come on, y'all. If y'all sing it right, I'll sing one more song. If you don't, I'm going. Your bridge, yeah, over troubled water. All you got to do is look over your shoulder and your soul man will be standing where? Standing somewhere around. picking up. That was a song.
Well, I know y'all got out of gas. Them hand applause are like. And y'all still trying to feel like, damn, I don't want to hurt it, man, but I got to get out of here, man. I got to work in the morning. I don't want to be in all this damn traffic. Old lady driving too slow, won't move out the way. Man, I'm waiting on one more song, but I can't think of what it is. Oh. And when I can't remember a song, I act like I can't hear you. Hey, Ross, that was cool, man. Okay, I tell you what. Okay, I'm gonna do a little bit of Facts of Life. Just a little bit of facts. You know, I'm gonna tell you the honest truth. I don't even remember the subject because it makes me so mad. Anyway, you know it. Y'all know it. You know, y'all could get paid for this. Y'all sure y'all don't know it? And okay, that means I'm about to play the guitar again. See, when I used to really play this, I used to love to pick it up. But I'm sort of rusty. I don't play like I used to. But I still remember how I played. So when I can't execute, I just don't mess with it. Anything I mess with, I execute. What I find. it's a personal thing, huh, B? Now I'm gonna tell you this fast. See. Hey, and if I give you the chord changes, conductor. Yeah, you like me now, you can't conduct nothing. See, I've been playing so long, man. All these people up here, I'm older than all of them. I'm the first one to get off the bus, first one to get on. First one to get a woman, they still be looking, man. Well, just be that way. All right. Okay, now I'm going to play this, let us say. Pick it up, let's keep doing it. Hello, how y'all doing? Just keep playing out there, fellas. B, B, and then you go to the E. And just keep repeating if you can't do that. I know, I'm quite sure y'all can find work in Washington. I just say that, you know, I mean, being on the road, it's more than a notion, you know what I mean? Because they be talking about, you know, them entertainers don't do nothing but run with them groupies. Well, we didn't have no groupies. Take one to know one. They were just people that understood that we wouldn't like work living in that town, okay? So, I mean, you know, I mean, I had to get it where I can. You know, and actually, there's dog come out of all men. All of them got some dog in them. Joe, I was working in the studio with George Clinton a couple of nights ago. he talks about the dog. Anyway, you know what it is to see some woman that's sitting backstage, I don't know how she got back there. And by the time I get through changing my clothes and drive and try to chill out, everybody gone. And I got tired of going back to the hotel by myself. I said, I ain't going there tonight, not by myself. So I saw this young lady, she looked like she had a whole lot of time on her hands and so on. I said, hey baby, I said, what are you doing after the show? I said, well, you know, the show is over because I'm talking to you. She said, I ain't doing nothing. I said, nothing? Nah, I'm just sitting here. I said, well, why don't you stop by my room? I'm in room 222. Stop by and have a drink. And she started that shit. Oh, you could buy me a drink right here. You just want to get me up in your room. I said, I don't read you was hanging around because you waiting on an opportunity to be there. So why don't you get your little pocketbook and go on up? Let's get it on and move on. So anyway, It makes a entertainer feel so bad. If you did tell somebody, where do you live? You know, I don't have a house here. I live in a hotel. And that time was motel, so. And in a motel, you stop by and have a drink. And I had been feeling a vibe through the whole night. You know, it's funny to talk about something like that because it was so long ago. I'm feeling another kind of vibe now. It's about time I get into this song, somebody gonna walk out here with a piece of paper and tell me, let them applaud again. Is everything cool, baby? Okay, okay. Anyway, I told her, I said, baby, look, I know it's gonna be good to you, but don't get hung up on me, cause tomorrow I might be going on down the road. See, if you got a good man, 9 to 5 is good to keep from making man. Cause you know why? Oh, he'll be there. Come on, y'all. When the sun go down, and I'll be somewhere running down that same old line in another town. I thought I'd let you know where I'm coming from. I don't really mean you no wrong, but in my life I gotta keep moving on. Ooh, ooh, ooh. And he'll be there, yes he will. When your lights go dim, that's when you start getting gray hair and the titties start to drop and your ass start to sag. He'll be there. When your sun go down, I'll be somewhere trying to shake down. In another town, it's gonna get harder though, cause I'm older. But I still get kicked a little ass. If that's where she wants me to be. Oh, I got enough left in me, yeah. If she needs a repeat, after that it's over, baby. Oh, she'll be there. Stop. When your sun goes down. Okay. Let's go on with Whitey. Give me my real glasses. Real. Man, these glasses right here, man. Ross, you really need those. Don't try to find the music. It's all right. It's all right. I mean, he looking, what happened to that damn music? Oh, he got my glasses. Okay, let's do. Hey, y'all can't be sitting down like that and you get picked up for vacancy. No, y'all can't be just sitting down like that. Act like you're working if you ain't. Okay, let's do Across 110th Street. Across 110th Street. Across 110th Street. This story I said. I was the third brother of five, doing whatever I had to do to survive. I'm not saying what I did was all right. Trying to break out of the ghetto was a day-to-day fight. Been down so long, getting up didn't cross my mind. But I knew there was a better way of life, and I was just trying to find. You don't know what you're doing till you put under pressure. Across 110th Street is a hell of a tester. Y'all singing.
Across 110th Street.
Pimps trying to catch a woman last week.
Oh, across 110th Street.
Bushes wanted to junk and go free. Oh, oh,
across 110th Street.
A woman trying to catch a trick on the street. Ooh, baby.
Oh, across 110th Street.
bring it down real easy because this is a very important verse. Hey, brother, there's a better way out. Snorting that coke, shooting that dope, man, you're copping out. Take my advice, it's either live or die. Got to be strong if you want to survive. Family on the other side of town, but catch hell without a ghetto around. Every city you find the same thing going down. Harlem is the capital of every ghetto town. You said, say it like you mean. They're trying to catch you on it. Jackie Brown, Cross Under 10th Street. La, 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 la.
I don't know why. Sometimes you write them so fast, you just don't know which one to put out. This is my song.
Come on, bass player. Remember that one? Girl, I'm through. Through giving up the right when I know it was wrong. I'm so glad I can stand up here today, stand up here on my own. But I found someone, she understand. She can't go far in this world if she haven't got a good man. A daily keys and the things she do and say. She said, I'm not trying to take that other woman's place, but I swear to God, if I can't help you, I won't stand in your way. Tell that woman that you're through. Soul, now check this out. It always happened in so many love affairs. Oh, you're so in love today and tomorrow, 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 you just don't care. One guitar gives up more than the other. Running in the streets trying to find love in another. Oh, I'm through. Stay right there. Don't.
So when you do that, you don't have to look back. And I can say I'm through with you, babe.
I'm through.
Through giving up the right for the wrong. All you gotta do, do, do. Now see, a song like that brought the lights down real low. Now this song is for lovers. If you ain't got nobody, turn on channel 41. That's what I turn on. I said to myself, when I said, damn, all the people I know, yeah, I'm watching a scene that I think I produced and wrote the movie. Ain't nothing different, ain't nothing changed, but I'm still getting there.
I'm good.
I wanna make love. Make love to somebody.
I'm good.
That part I ain't through. No, no, no.
I'm good.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Okay. All right, let's go into a song that always will be a favorite of mine. And Tony, take me to Africa.
Y'all sit back down. Y'all tired.
Get y'all ass back up.
I'm giving a shit gears out there right now to see.
He all right, but look at them little lines. Like, I know y'all be talking.
But I know it's a whole lot of women out there that say shit. That's good enough to start with a biscuit. Anyway, they don't. I don't care. Hey, Sparky, I'm not even paying you no attention. You don't even have a driver's license.
Man ain't got no driver's license.
No, he ain't got no car.
Huh?
I can't do no first song over. I'm not a first song over guy. I'm getting ready to go to church, man. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen.
Hey, amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Everybody say amen.
Come on, y'all. Let's act like we having a good time.
Hey. Tell you this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I think I let it shine, yeah. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine.
Coming,
got to let my little shine. Think I see my neighbor coming. I think I'm gonna let my little shine. Yeah, when I see my daughter coming, I'm gonna let her shine. Let it shine, pop. Let it shine, pop. It's so bright. Think I see my name coming.
I'm gonna let it,
gonna let it shine. Cause I see my neighbor coming. Oh, I'm gonna let it shine, yeah. This little light of mine. Oh, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine bright. Let it shine bright. To show my love. Everybody.
Let's go home. Let's get up. We don't sit down no more.
Hey,
come on, y'all.